Here's a shot of the new rookie on the Pirates, Jacob Gross. He just signed a 2-year contract, and the Pirates have high hopes for him. Jacob's on deck, and he's known for his speed. Let's see how he does. He steps into the batter's box. He's not known to waste much time. And he's had a pretty good season this year as far as hitting. And there it goes. He hits the ball. It's going down to shortstop. And off he goes. You can see the speed this man has. He's going to be one heck of a runner for the team. So far, the Pirates have had no losses this year, and Jacob has had hits in every game. It's a pleasure to watch this kid run. His speed will be a great asset to the Pirates. Looks like Jacob might be wanting to take a break. He's working the first base area, and the Pirates haven't settled on the best place to put him. Right now, with Jacob playing the right side of the infield, he has less chance for fielding opportunities. He prefers the shortstop position and is trying to convince the coach to put him there.
Chloe, pay attention, baby.
Jacob is batting eighth in the lineup right now. His strength is his speed, and he has a good eye. This allows him to get on base a lot. His speed produces the runs that the Pirates need.
Okay. Who's number eight?
Something isn't going right on the field, and Jacob is throwing his cap down. His coach Lucas is checking it out. Well, back to the game. We've got a ground ball up in the infield. As you can see, Jacob was a little disappointed with this play on this one.
Okay, Manny, go.
It's the end of game one, and the Pirates still have no losses. They just announced today's attendance. 37,931 fans here today. Not bad for a doubleheader.
Is that too tight?
Jacob's on deck. Picking a helmet for him is always tough. He's fussy, he wants a good fit.
Thank you. I know, just for this one, okay? Okay, you got it, dude.
Comes a bat and heads to home plate. His hitting has been improving every time he comes to bat. You can tell the crowd gets pretty excited when Jacob gets up, and he hits the ball, and it's off and running, and he's ready to run the bases. This is why the fans are here, to watch this kid run. Look at him go. We need to hear a little word from our sponsor of the second game, Phillips for adults, with the new 5-pound capacity. Great for long rides, and that cushion gets even better the longer you ride. Check them out at Phillips.com and order some today. There's a ball hit up through the center, right up by second base, and there's a bunch of guys going after. Things aren't going so great there. Jacob looks a little upset, and there's quite a dog pile in the background there.
Carson, go out there, go out in the field. Coach Luke, tell Carson where to go.
There's Coach Lucas Gross. He's got real high hopes for the team this year. It's his first year around, so he's got a lot to learn, but he thinks the team's got some great potential.
What? Super extra. I said next time we need to have the batting order in terms of had, like, you know, extra large, large, yeah, medium, yeah, small, extra large, so that way trade out.
Commercial here from one of our sponsors, that's Maurer's Sushi Bar and Bait Shop. We're going to run the commercial. We'll leave the game live feed on while the commercial's running. It's running. Is it time for a night out in the town? Now is your chance for an experience you'll never forget. Romance your loved one under the stars at Eugene's on the lake. Outdoor sushi bar and bait shop. Tonight's special is all the sushi you can eat plus a bucket of bait. This is enough to keep any couple happy. Some ask Eugene, do you ever get sushi and the bait mixed up? His pet answer, once in a while it happens, but no one ever notices it. Eugene is also a master baiter. Never before have I ever seen a person slip a worm onto a hook with such finesse. Plus, his minnow presentations are awesome. And for a limited time, Eugene will offer free baiting lessons from his spotlighted stage at his bar and bait shop. So this week only, for only $19.95, it's all-you-can-eat sushi plus a bucket of bait. Call for reservations today at 402-359-9178. One special per customer.
Oh, do you have a pop tart?
Grab your bat. Grab a bat. Yellow bat? This one?
All right, that's a good Johnny, you should get your glove ready.
There you go. Yep, you can go up there.
You should get your glove ready.
Thank you. Jacob, Bubs, hat and glove on now. I didn't bring my car. So, that would be
late. Seems to be a little disruption here on the field. There's a loose cap and a loose glove. Sounds like it might be Jacobs. The coach is over there. Take a look. And he's helping him put this stuff back together. Once in a while, Jacob gets a little upset with what's going on with the game, and he shows his disappointment.
Do you have a diaper and wipe in your car?
Yes. For her?
You're not going to say? All right. Grab a bat, my friend.
I don't got it.
He hasn't gotten in here? Well, there's plenty in there.
Yours? That's mine. Well,
that's
Jonah.
Yours. Okay.
I
you know what? Take it.
Let's sit down.
You guys ready?
Over here, bud.
You're playing first base.
I think
first base, we're going to go over here so the ball gets hit.
You know what?
Over there.
If we just set it like this. Right. You know what? Let's put your helmet on. Put your hat. You don't want it? Okay, well, then come here. All right, you're up, dude.
Good hustle, Jonah. Good job, buddy.
Let's go, Jacob.
All right, Mr. Ben.
All right, now throw it back over here.
I think we might need...
Well, this is Jacob's third up to bat today, and I think he's really ready to do something. We're looking forward to the speed that this young man has, and I think we're going to see this. Oh, look at him. He really knows how to, and he hits the ball. It's going up the center, and off he takes. He's going off to first base. He's got himself a quick single there.
All right.
Time for some base running again. And there he goes. He's off and ready. He's come second base and he's all the way to home. And there he goes. He's in. He's got his step. Another run scored by Jacob. Things a little different here at this park. They have the seventh inning stretch during the seventh inning. As Ronald Reagan would say, here we go again. A glove on the ground and a cap on the ground. Jacob is upset.
Good game.
on, we'll go over here.
We've got a little infield practice here between games. Jacob is getting his act together, I guess, because he's doing pretty well there. Well, Jacob's up to bat again. He's getting a little coaching here from the first base coach. Let's take a look and see how he does. He's getting ready, and they are going to be... Yep, there's a ball being tossed. And swing and a miss. Now we got a couple more shots at this, and another ball. Hey, it's a foul ball hit off to the left. We got one more shot here. Let's see what happens. Got another foul ball. The roar of the crowd. They think something's going to happen here. Let's see what happens. And he swings, and it's a good hit, and it's up the center. He's going like mad. Of course, you know this kid can run.
Who's our first baseman?
Here from another one of our sponsors, Maurer's Sushi Bar and Bait Shop. Stop by after the game and get a free bucket of bait with every $15 sushi order. Maurer also does deliveries. Make sure you know whether they're delivering bait or sushi. Maurer offers a baiting workshop at the bar. He's a master baiter and shows you how to make the best presentations with your bait. Stop by today.
All right, be ready, Triggy. You're going to get this one. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, here comes Trig. Here it comes.
Oh,
go get it. Go get it. Go get it.
Oh, Trig.
Go get it. Good job, guys. Way to go, Pirates.
Well, we have Jacob here in the shortstop position. This is where he wants to be. He's wanted to be here all afternoon, and we've got a spot for him now. And I think we're going to get some action in just a bit. We've got some hitters up here that like to hit into the left-hand side of the field. Anyway, we're there. Everybody's ready, waiting and hoping something's going to go. And let's see what happens. And we'll just sit back and wait. Oh, there is a hit down into the shortstop. And Jacob is out there. He's into that off. He's great. He grabbed the ball. He's on top of it. And he's got it. So off he goes. He's going to take this ball and throw it back into home. Hey, where he goes.
Good swing.
Here comes
you ready, Trig?
You got a ball hit up the field here, and Jacob. Nope, he's got it. He's got it up and over the first base. And he's held him to one base. So that's, he's a happy guy there. He got a chance to get himself a ball. Ball.
All right, you ready?
This is going to be Jacob's last bat for the afternoon. So let's see how he does. Well, he misses a ball there. He's got a couple more chances at it. Let's see what he does here. And one more try here before we get done. He steps up to the plate. He's ready to go. And let's see what happens. And he's got the ball, and he's taken off. Hey, And I'll tell you, that kid is fast, and he's on first base. So let's see if we can finish the game here. I think we're in the last inning, and everything's just about over.
Oh, that was last batter. Go, 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 go. Keep going.
Go.
All right, Yank, let's go.
There you go.
Let's go. Come on, Yank. Time to hit.
Nice job.